7 shutout innings and 1 hit.
And Barden lifts it out to deep right field, to the wall, and it's gone. And the Cardinals lead it on an opposite field home run from Brian Barden. Just got over the wall, and it's 2-1 Cardinals. Boy, did that just get over the wall. You'll take it, though, hey, right?
It's like it's 500-foot blast to me.
And
you don't think it came off a little bit of feeling good against the team that you played for it one time and gave up on you? That is his first.